What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Kiva, back with another video. Today I'll be showing y'all how to do the bubble jacket tutorial APB reloading. My first tutorial on this channel and first ever APB reloading gameplay. So what you want to do is you want to come over here, and then if you don't have a long sleeve shirt already, you need to go cop one. So go to your outfit, go up to add new item, go to tops again, and what you want to do is you want to scroll down, go long sleeve shirt, press square on it, and buy that joint. Or is X, I forgot, I don't know, I don't know. And what you want to do is you want to come over here, don't ask about my symbols or my money. I know, I spent like 50k earlier. And you want to come over here, get the square, drag it over here, and you want to max out, scale it. Other way, and you want to click black, and then all right. So my thing has stopped recording, so I had to put it back on recording. Okay, we'll stop. But then after you do that, what you want to do is you want to come down here to these arrows, and then you want to click the down one. You want to go down to gradient up. All right. And what you want to do is you want to duplicate it 4 times. Alright, now when you've done that, what you want to do is, you want to save it. And since I already got mine saved, I'm going to just go back to the clothing part. Alright, so then once you get out of that, oh yeah, to get out of it, all you got to do is go to the, after you save it, just go to the accident part. Then after you get out of that, you want to come over here, and then go back into it. Go down your long sleeve shirt. Then what you want to do is, right now you just want to make it all white. Make this shirt all white. And after you do that, let me save these changes real quick in case something goes wrong. Okay, so you don't have to save the changes, but just don't click that. So what you want to do is, you want to get the symbols right, the ones you made, then you want to go to move/adjust, go to advanced, then you want to click right D-pad, and you want to cylinder it, then you want to scale it, and make it about to length of your shoulders, right there. So then it won't be too wide and like to the point where it goes and messes up. So then when you do that, you want to just come down right there. Then you want to duplicate it. Duplicate it. Then you want to just go on top of it a little bit. Then when you do that, you want to just keep doing it over and over and over. And then, yeah. Just keep doing it over and over. And then when you get to the top, I'll show you guys what to do again. Hold on, I'm almost done. Not almost done, but just give me a second real quick. Yo, guys, this thing is really easy to do, by the way. Alright, so there you go. You're done with the hardest part. No, I'm joking. That wasn't even hard. This thing is not hard to do, honestly. But yeah, now what you want to do is, oh yeah, before that, you want to put the target. No, you don't. Not that part. But yeah, now what you want to do is, I'm going to duplicate, and then go to target area. Then go to right, upper right, arm or upper left arm. I'm gonna start on my left. And then what you wanna do is just make it go down to the sleeve. Then wanna just do the same thing you did for the torso. See, like this is not even taking long, honestly. Let me just do this a little bit faster. I'll just duplicate it one more time. Alright, here we go. And now you want to do the same thing to your other arm. Oh, no. I don't want to duplicate it again. Now look right a little bit. Alright, so look. Now what you want to do is, you want to do the same thing. No, wrong symbol. What you want to do is, now, you want to, oh my goodness. Oh, what am I doing? Now you want to get the symbol, go to target area, and let's do it to the other arm. Alright. Now, see, this thing is not even hard. It's very easy, very simple. Oh, I forgot to cylinder it. Dang it. Alright. Cylinder. Alright, now. You have to do the same thing again. Alright, it doesn't have to be freaking perfect, but like, yeah, the way I do my bubble jackets is, I don't make it small, because like, people, they make theirs small, and they like, they like, put the lines coming down, like it's an actual jacket, like, they put the lines coming from the neck going down, and then they put them going out, so then it looks like a jacket, but I don't do mine like that. I just do mine like this, and then after that, what you want to do is now, after you're done with that, what you want to do is, you want to get you a square. If you don't know how to do it, bro. It's simple. Get you a square. And when you get you a square, what you want to do is, take that junk up. It can go up to the moon. Then, that joint like that. Scale that joint. And since you don't want nobody to see the bottom, so you don't know that it's a freaking, what's the name? So then they don't know that it's a long sleeve t-shirt. What you want to do is just get a symbol and then just get a square and then scale it and make it long. No. Yeah, just scale it horizontal. I just said horizontally. What am I saying? Yeah, just scale it horizontal and then just make it a straight flat. I mean, not flat, but like small, like a, what's that one shit called? I forgot. I'm forgetting my shapes now, bro. Alright, but what you want to do is, you want to make a cylinder. Then when you make it a cylinder, you want to take it down here. Then you want to scale it vertical. Take it up. Then you want to go to that line right there. Then, after that, what you want to do is, see, look, now they don't see the bottom. Now it looks like a leather jacket. And now you want to add you that logo. You can put whatever logo. I was looking for a Jordan logo, but wasn't nobody trying to sell me one. I said 30K, and wasn't nobody trying to sell me one, so I just went on the market and found this freaking okay Nike sign. I ain't gonna say it's bad. Put the Nike sign on there. And now if you want to change the color, what you want to do is, you want to go out. Oh my god, that Nike sign bad yet. Want to go to clothing color. Hold on, let me fix my Nike sign. Never mind, let's just keep going. Want to go to clothing color, and then make it whatever color you want. I'll make mine blue. Alright. So when you, I ain't gonna make mine blue. I don't want it to be blue. I'm gonna make it, ooh, that don't look right. Yeah, I'm gonna just make mine blue. Well, it's blue, what is it? Oh, I think it's that blue. I don't know. Yeah, that's blue. It's that blue, I think. Because I already got a red one. So I'm going to make it red. Alright, so hold on. Let me just fix my Nike sign real quick. But yeah, if you don't have a sign, bro, you don't even need one, bro. Just know that you finally have yourself a bubble jacket. I'm gonna rotate it like that, so then it could be like that. Yeah, there we go. Now, oh my god, bro, that looks horrible, bro. They scared me. Look at that. Look at that. It don't even look right in this mode, bro. Alright, it don't even matter. Yeah, save your changes. Do not forget to save your changes. But yeah, this red long sleeve shirt turns into a bubble jacket. We're gonna wait for it to load. We're gonna wait for it to load. And anytime now. Anytime now. You wanna load? Now you have yourself a bubble jacket. I ain't gonna flex on your friends. Be like, hey, I got me a bubble jacket. Hey, easy tutorial. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And hope you enjoyed the tutorial on how to make you a bubble jacket and it can be reloaded. And also the symbol. Also, that symbol, you can use it for a fade, but instead of putting the gradient going up, put it going down. That's going to be a separate video. Never mind. I've just spoiled it already. It's not going to be a separate video, but yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Like and subscribe, and tell me what y'all want to see in the comments. I mean, tell me if y'all like the video. Put it in the comment section, and I'm out. Peace.